reveal the final results to her friend, who totally tricked her into going here, but whatever. As long as I have a show, that's all that matters. Gotta pay the bills. And let's welcome her friend.
I'm a little tense. I'm not friends with you anymore.
Well, what can you say?
What?
You had a great makeover today, I have to say.
I said you look great this morning, but I was only lying, you know.
If you think this is so cool, why don't you do your hair like this?
I think it looks great, don't you? Well, email us.
It's cute.
Okay, so it's a little versatile, but I do not think that I can go to class looking like this. I might be interested.
Everyone looks like this.
You might be a distraction.
You gotta be unique here, because if you're not, then you're just like everyone else.
Don't talk to me.
No,
not
like
you
understand.
And, oh my god.
No, but you don't understand. You know, if you gotta go to New Paltz, you gotta look like a New Paltz, and that's just the way it is. I'm sorry.
I guess that's the way we go.
I'm sorry, but that's, I'm not friends with you.
Run, you better run.
Get out of here. Stay tuned next time when we reveal another secret to Fiona Orange. Run. Stay tuned for next week. Like that.
Oh. I feel like I got something in my throat there. Bye, friend.
Just go. Word of the day, goose poop.
That's not a word.
Yes, goose poop is a word.
Two words.
Go. The second word of the day is.
Yeah, don't forget the jazz hands, guys.
Late home.
What's your last name?
You can't be Miss Diana. You're Diana in everything.
So Miss be Miss Kappa.
Miss
Capo, what is it? Rolosa?
Caparazzo.
Caparazzo?
I'm on this board that doesn't erase.
You wanna be my last name?
What's your last name?
This is Strata.
Oh my god, like
Eric. Like Eric Estrada from Chips? Totally not related.
You could be Mrs.
This is Mosley!
Mosley.
Oh my god, that's so cute!
Okay.
No,
You're an asshole, you great. It makes you so happy and joyful that you want to just jump down and fly and have a great time.
You're refreshing the sound of Aquafina, and then she's going to sip it, and then when she sips it, everybody go, ah, okay?
Ah. I can do that.
She put your hands out. So.
Yeah.
Are you feeling?
Not at all. Welcome to Off Air.
I'm your weather person.
No, shut up.
I can't do that on television.
What can't you do on television?
Call myself Mrs. Jackson.
Don't take that.
You recording?
Oh, no, not at all.
No, not at all.
Better not put that on television. I kill you.
You're an asshole. It's not for everyone. If you are pregnant or nursing or intend to get a transvestite operation in the next 6 months, you should not take your an asshole. Hello.
I think
I'm gonna
do it. What bottle?
Yeah,
has to
pay for it.
Okay.
Down under?
Yeah, no, it's good.
Oh my god, that's a
deal.
Oh my god, Rishka.
I'm gonna get my
family's home.
Okay. Oh my god, we could throw water on you and then you could open up another
bottle.
Oh my god, that'd be really funny, no. I actually don't like
so
water idea.
Funny. You could have rain boots on
everything.
Kind of dry. You are a bit dry.
Comical sense, you can call that wet.
That hurts.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, whatever. I'll be in my
trailer. All right, I'm gonna go buy some
Aquafina. Wait, at the end we're doing the Aquafina?
Just do an Aquafina.
Why did not Shannon just do this commercial?
Okay, Diana.
Things I do.
What are you doing this for?
Our campus TV show.
Oh God! Hell no!
Too late. You already did it.
Too late.
Please.
Okay. And also, if fish, like, and humans, we can exist peacefully. I lost my butt.
That's the wrong line anyway.
And you'll just fall on your chair. Just die.
I'll have to call the paramedic.
Well, it should end there.
Yeah, I don't want to be.
Because it'll be like, you fall over and you'll be like, oh my god. You run over her. You run over her and be like, oh my god, and I'll just walk out.
You look so cool.
You know what I mean? So it'll be like something, you just be up sitting there and you're just like, do your work and then just go.
Oh yeah, one more thing. This ain't my real hair.